Hello, guys. In this video, we will show you how to change your YouTube background. When we enter the homepage, the first thing we see is the background picture. We will change our background image according to our channel themes or personal preference. In general, we can change our YouTube background image on mobile phone or PC. The computer screen is larger than the mobile phone, which is very convenient. However, with no computer at hand, we will change the background image on the mobile phone. Therefore, today two methods will be applied to it. Well, let's get started. First, change on the mobile phone. Open the browser on your mobile phone. Go to www.youtube.com. Sign in and log into your YouTube account. And then, tap on your profile icon and select your channel. Okay, you entered this page. On this page, click on Customize Channel and choose Branding at the top side. You can see a banner image section in the middle, which will appear across the top of your channel. If your channel already owned an image, you can click the Change button to reload your image. As a beginner, if you don't have a background image, please click the Upload button to change your background picture. Select Photo Library and choose a suitable background image with at least 2560x1440 pixels. And the file size should be less than 6 megabytes. Tap Done to upload the picture once you confirmed. Finally, click on Publish on the upright corner, and we change the YouTube background image successfully on the mobile phone. Okay, let us have a look at the background effect. Wow, the result looks fine. Second, you can change the background on PC. Go to www.youtube.com. Sign in and log into your YouTube account. And then, tap on your profile icon and select your channel. Click the Customize Channel button and select Branding at the top side. You can see a banner image section in the middle. Click Change and choose a suitable image. The file and image size are still the same as we mentioned before. Adjust the position and size of the picture as you desired. Click Done once you confirm. Finally, click the Publish button on the upper right side, and we change the background on YouTube successfully. You can also click the camera icon on the upper right of the background banner image directly. And the following steps are the same as before. Great, a simple channel is created. Why not add and upload some videos to your channel to record amazing stories? Let us use the Filmforth video editor to create and upload more amazing videos. Try now, get more subscribers, comments and likes. Okay, thank you for your time. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our new videos. See you next time.